Hey, congratulations on Carnival Row.
Thank you.
Hey, tell me what books actually influence you to write something like this?
Wow, a lot of books. It's interesting because when I was in when I was writing it in film school, I was working in a library and work study and shelving books. And when you shelve books, you end up like going to the parts of the library that you wouldn't normally go to. And so I was reading like stuff about Jack the Ripper and stuff about like Celtic mythology, you know, and like old photography books of like, you know, black and white pictures of Paris and that kind of thing. And at the same time, we're watching like The Third Man in film school and all these sort of classic movies. And it's weird. It just became a soup of things that all just sort of swirled together to make this world.
Now, I understand that when you first initiate the script, it was like a movie concept, mm-hmm. but how did you manage to expand the world into television?
It was a lot of fun because I'd always wanted to expand it. You know, even when I wrote the movie, in thinking about the world and creating the world, in order to do that convincingly, you have to make more of the world than appears on screen. And so I was already thinking about, like, what else exists here, you know? Like, what else, you know, looking around the corners. And so just the opportunity to be able to expand that story into, like, a kind of a novel-length thing was really exciting.
Now, I've seen the whole show, and it's very amazing. Is there more to come in season two, like more creatures and stuff?
Oh, absolutely, yes. We have a great creature effects guy, Nick Dudman. You know, he did Harry Potter, and he worked all the way on Jack Nicholson's Joker, and he's drumming up some new creatures for us based on some ideas that we've had. And we're going to be visiting new places. We have new locations. We're going to be shooting in two countries this time. So, yeah, it's going to grow quite a bit in size.
Excellent. Hey, thank you very much, Travis.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.